Mr. Matty Maroon.
This bridge is my bridge, and no one else's. From Detroit City, over into Windsor.
Matty Maroon wants to change our Constitution so he can keep the $100 million he makes on his bridge monopoly each year. His proposal could stop every bridge project in Michigan, potentially killing over 25,000 jobs. All for one billionaire's monopoly?
Don't forget to pay the toll.
Vote no on Prop 6.